So Chief, we're gonna look here at the topography and we could see a bit of a bulldozer line here that was put in. Why was that put in here?
So we talked about the four different types of line that we use: hand line, dozer line, retardant line, and hose lines. So if you go over to the fire's edge, you can see the active edge, a little bit of smoke, white, and then you have unburned brush and you arrive at a retardant line. That retardant line is a check line to slow down the fire to keep it out of a drainage where naturally the fire wants to make a run back up slope. So it's always space for time. It gives us, affords us the opportunity to get in and cut hand line and put a hose line right at the fire's edge. If the fire intensity brings it up canyon to the next drainage, that's where you see this dozer line coming down. Because we were able to slow it down and catch it with that retardant line, we didn't have to come put another retardant line here to keep it out of the drainage on this side of the retardant line, which is gonna run up to the top where another dozer line boxes it in. So we're trying to create, compartmentalize the fire with topography to keep it in a defined box, to keep it from becoming a much bigger problem on the other side of the box.